Peeps, today we talk about SpotemGottem, what happened after somebody shot him, and more. Y'all make sure you don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Let's go. What's up, peeps, and welcome back to the Lionel B Show. If it's your first time tuning into the channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the videos, man. And if y'all are not receiving my brand new upload notifications, make sure you go to my channel where it says subscribe and change the bell to all instead of personalized. Also, make sure you don't forget to follow me on Instagram at @officiallionelb and follow my other YouTube channel, Lionel B Unleashed. Now, as previously reported, Florida rapper SpotemGottem was wounded in a drive-by shooting in Miami, where his car was struck with nearly 24 bullets, authorities said. Now, the 19-year-old Jacksonville native, whose real name is Nehemiah Lamar Harden, was shot in the hip early Friday as he drove his Dodge Charger on I-95 in Miami, Florida, Highway Patrol officials indicated. He said a car pulled up to him and he heard gunshots, as reported to the newspaper. Now, Harden, who was arrested 2 months ago in connection to an assault in South Beach, pulled over and called cops after being wounded. A passenger in the rear seat of the Dodge Charger that had 22 bullets in it after the gunfire was shot in both legs, authorities said, and both men were taken to a hospital. Now, attorney for the rapper Raven Liberty told the newspaper Friday afternoon he had surgery and he was recovering in stable condition. Now, the good thing about it is he did make it through, and he did actually release a report indicating that he was almost actually paralyzed in that shooting. He said he was inches away from being paralyzed. He got shot twice in the back, but indicating that he is actually good now. Now, also, JayDaYoungan is actually charged with killing a single mother with a chopper and also has a history of crazy domestic violence. Now, JayDaYoungan recently had a distribution deal with Atlantic Records and a following of 2.5 million followers on Instagram, and he was arrested in connection to a murder that occurred just over a year ago at a trail ride in Roseland. Now, public information officer Don Pampino said Jarvis Scott, 23, a native of Bogalusa, was arrested and booked into the Paris jail in a night on Thursday, September the 16th, and was released on a bond set at $175,000. Now, Scott was charged with accessory to second-degree murder and obstruction of justice. Now, Scott is better known in the music world and online as JayDaYoungan, a rapper, singer, and recording artist. Now, three men were also arrested in connection to the murder of a 21-year-old Alabama mother who was fatally shot earlier this in the month, and she leaves behind a beautiful one-year-old child. Now, on Wednesday, the Paris Sheriff's Office announced that three men, Brandon Perry, age 30, Tommy Diamond, 23, and Craig Brown, 29, were arrested for 21-year-old Zion Hutcherson's murder, while several other suspects remain at large. Now, nearby witnesses indicated that these boys, dudes, whatever they want to be, came out there and decided they wanted to just, I guess, shoot up the crowd, one witness indicated. All of a sudden, they pull out freaking AKs, and I'm talking about they're spraying this up. Now, law enforcement provided details on the role they believe Scott played during a violent event in August of 2020 that claimed the life of one victim and injured two more. Now, authorities say the altercation was the result of the rival gang activity in that area. Now, Chief Jimmy Travis also said that the shooting on August 8, 2020 occurred around 7:30 p.m. on Vernon Town Road. Gunmen fired into a crowd of about 100 people. As a result, Zion Hutcherson, 21, was killed despite not being the target of the shooting. Now, in previous years, JayDaYoungan was arrested on charges of hitting a pregnant woman in Harris County, Texas, and also reports that he was arrested in Georgia last October for punching and grabbing another woman. Now, the crazy thing is, man, he actually was hiding out for some time. He was hiding out in an area in Louisiana and Texas before he was actually taken into custody. So y'all may have not seen him on Instagram for a while because he already knew they was coming directly for him. Now, basically, they have indicated that his gang affiliation has been identified as La Familia and the Purple City Boys, in the wrong place at the wrong damn time. Also, JayDaYoungan, man, he was arrested in Sonoma, Georgia with his girlfriend, Jordan Brooks, and they were arrested on drugs and firearm charges. Now, of course, also domestic abuse that he's definitely been facing for quite some time. He's definitely going to get that businessman in prison. Y'all can trust and believe. Definitely a crazy situation that's going on. I mean, you can't even go out no more and have no fun without somebody coming through and doing some crazy stuff. That's why a lot of people don't even like going to the clubs. Besides COVID, you know what I'm saying? Clubs has just gotten super dangerous for no reason. It's no longer a place to go have fun. It's a place for people to go to and beef and get into stuff. And sometimes you may not make it home. So, yeah, definitely a crazy situation, man. Shout out to SpotemGottem, man, for being able to pull through. I know a lot of false reports was out there saying that he was actually passing away, which was definitely not true. But we are glad, man, that he was able to pull through, man. And they're still actively looking for the shooters. They haven't located those shooters yet. But, you know, I'm pretty sure somebody's going to turn him in at some point. A lot of people are losing their lives in 2021 behind the senseless killings. Now, the crazy thing about JayDaYoungan also, man, he actually had a song called Murder. So you already know what type of time the little youngin was on. Crazy stuff, man. These youngins got to get it together, man. They got to realize that life is precious and life is short. And you have to value that, man. Don't throw away your career. So many rappers don't throw away their career behind being involved in some street stuff. You understand? Just like with YFN Lucci, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no telling when he gonna get out of there. And you already seen how Regine done jumped ship on him. She was like, nah, bro, ain't finna be a part of this right here. So y'all let me know how y'all feel about this, man. How do y'all feel about JayDaYoungan getting slapped with murder charges? And also, SpotemGottem almost being paralyzed. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about this, man. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the videos. Share these videos, and I'm gonna peep y'all on the next one. Holla. And you can take my show on the go by subscribing to the Lionel B Show podcast, available on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, iHeartRadio, Breaker, and more. On my podcast, you get everything you love about the Lionel B Show, raw and unfiltered, and even exclusive episodes only available on my podcast. Subscribe now.